Are you in favor of releasing the documents that Dick Cheney has been requesting be released?
Well, it won't surprise you that I don't consider him a particularly reliable source of information.
Madam Secretary, I ask you a specific question.